420 every day.
Alright, so good afternoon, guys. So starting the vlog a little late this morning. Started off here eating. We're gonna try out this place called Franklin
Bros Pizza. Frankie Boys Pizza. There it is.
Hopefully it's good right now. After we eat, we're gonna head to Supreme and then like find some shops there. So I'm pretty excited.
Eating, and we're currently right now on Broadway, so I'm gonna show you a little bit around Broadway.
Yeah, she love it when I text, call her baby. She pull up and come and scoop me in Mercedes. On the 101, swerving, going 80. She put on my song and started rocking to some AZ. She love Gucci, Louis, Fenty, and Givenchy. But she still love me when I rock boots in a long tee. She get new shit every week, don't do no laundry. Cause daddy got the bucks like he was playing in Milwaukee. Oh, now better slow down. She just wants somebody she could hold.
Alright, so now we're on our way to the Empire State Building, which is currently right in front of us. Alright, so we're about to go to the 86th floor of the Empire State Building. I'm pretty excited to see how it looks because I've never been on a building that high in my life. Alright, so we're officially checked in with security. Now for the 86th floor. There you go. Whatever. Yeah, are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
Yeah.
Why?
Because
why?
Because
supposedly he's afraid of heights.
No, I'm not scared of heights.
That's what you said. There it is, we're officially on the 86th floor. This is the top of the Empire State Building. Not the top, but the 86th floor of the Empire State Building. It is amazing up here. Insane. I
told you I was scared of heights.
You are scared of heights.
No, I'm not.
This whole building could just fall right now.
Rolling through the city in that matte black whip. You already know I'm in that matte black fit. Yeah, I might just hit it when you pass that shit. Cause that shit you love. Rolling through the city in that matte black whip. Spending all the cash, 10 for the Gucci, another 20 for the bag. Rolling up a Swisher, she love puffing on the gas. Always popping natty, but she never go to class. Wake up, hit the gym, yeah, she do it every day. Modeling her body, she got money on the way. Barely got a heart, but she pretty in the face. If it's easy, she don't want it, yeah, she do it for the chase. Like, oh, now better slow down. She just wants somebody she could hold down. Going home now, about to go down, but I don't mind riding all night with you.
Okay, so we just finished at the Empire State Building. We blew all our cash. We got everybody back from something. Zay got for
my two sisters, Ali and Aka, my nephew, Malachi, and my brother-in-law.
All right, we're gonna take a little break and then we're gonna head to Gucci, and after Gucci, we're going to Supreme. Yeah.
Let's go.
All right, so just got out of Gucci. Now we're on our way to Supreme. That's like about 2 miles away from where we're at right now. So we'll catch you guys at Supreme.
Like an hour.
All right, so we're at Supreme right now. We're almost at the door. I had to wait in line for a couple of 30 minutes. It's all good.
Yeah.
Secured the package one. Really upset because the place had nothing. It was just empty. They didn't have backpacks. They didn't have nothing.
What did we just get then?
We just got some stuff at OVO. Honestly, New York City is crazy. Like, in Texas, like, they give courtesy to ambulance or any emergency vehicle. Here, it's just like, they don't even care. The ambulance is just gonna probably gonna be there for like a long time. Look, look, it's there.
The camera here.
Right there. And today is. Right,
so, I copped a button up, I copped a t-shirt, and another t-shirt.
This kid has a backpack, underwear, and like four shirts. And I have a cap and a jacket. That was really shaky. That's because I'm sore.
Alright, so we just got out of the other Supreme store. Now we're heading to eat at our cousin's Lobster. Try it out. Hopefully it's good, right? But the bread has been acquired. That's the place. Alright, so when we just got to the Lobster place. I'm absolutely tired and walked so much today. A lot today. I'm just starving. I just want to eat already. We're waiting on the Lobster to come out. Alright, so we just got here and it looks delicious. I'm excited. Alright, so right now we're currently on our way to Macy's because Isaiah wants to check out the Gucci store. Is he gonna buy anything? Don't know. But it's his idea. Alright, so we just got out of the Gucci store and what did Zay get?
A wallet. Space Cadet. Space Cadet wallet.
Isaiah got a Gucci wallet.
Space Cadet wallet. That's what I call it.
I thought he was capping when he said he was gonna get something, but he wasn't. He really wasn't, guys. Alright, we're finally on our way back home after a long day of walking everywhere. Probably walk about like 10 miles, easy. That's how much we've walked today. But we're going back to our hotel. And once again, the mad flexing day. This guy just splurged at Gucci. Jesus. That's it for today. I got
We still gotta show the wallet.
Oh yeah, we do. Jesus.
It's been a long day, guys.
Yeah, it's been a long day, like we said.
A lot of walking.
And we got coffee.
I gotta go to the restroom.
I have coffee. That's all I care about today, really.
And we're gonna show the wallet once I get out of the restroom.
Yeah. That's a wrap for today.
deuces.